The first artificial object to escape gravity and fly into space and fly close to the moon was the Soviet Union's Luna 1 satellite. It was launched into space by the Soviet Union on January 2, 1959, from Baikonur Cosmodrome, on a Vostok rocket. On January 4, 1959, it passed within 5,995 kilometers of the moon. It was also the first man-made object to orbit the sun. You can subscribe to my channel for more space videos. You can make a big contribution to me by liking the video.